Hi, I'm Secretary of State Mark Martin. Welcome to This Week in Arkansas History. Marlon DeWitt Green was born in El Dorado in 1929. He joined the Air Force in 1948. In 1950, he became one of the few black airmen accepted into basic pilot training. In 1957, Green passed a flight test for Continental Airlines, but when they discovered he was black, the airline did not hire him. After a court battle lasting almost 6 years, the United States Supreme Court ordered Continental to hire Green. He was a Continental pilot for 14 years. Because he broke the color barrier for airlines, hundreds of other black pilots were able to pursue their dreams. The organization of black airline pilots was possible because of Green, and they gave him their Lifetime Achievement Award in 2003. He was inducted into the Arkansas Aviation Historical Society Hall of Fame in 2005. And Continental Airlines named a Boeing 737 the Captain Marlon Green in 2010. Join me next week for more Arkansas history and watch our website, sos.arkansas.gov, for upcoming events at the Capitol.